Hello and welcome to another Bun Battle stream. Today we're streaming more Star Wars because this game is great. I was doing like a bunch of side stuff and I unlocked a bunch of stuff in terms of like skills and things. And also fought like a couple of like bounty hunters. Some you may recognize from, well, one actually. You would recognize from Fallen Order. And then, it's just really cool. It's just really cool running into those guys and doing, like, Star Wars shit. It's awesome. It's so great. Give me a second. Alright. So, yeah, I got drunk hair on. Got drunk cow, just hit rock bottom, right? I really like this look. I really like this look. But anyway, so you know that area where I was just like, huh, this isn't story stuff? Technically it's not, but also technically you still have to go there because our next objective is over here. Like, literally where we stopped, at the top of the mountain. Like, literally where I was just like, oh, I can't go any further. The game was like, no. Hold on, I gotta get my water. My water. Water!
Boat, we're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
Don't even know what this is to. Oh, I do know what that is to. Oh. A lot of TIE fighters. Alright, let's go. I also... That was like the wrong time to open my map. Whoa, this is cool. This is a nice screenshot, look at it. Oh. or... There we go. But yeah, I unlocked the ability to see where, other hidden items are. More hidden items. This is cool. This is really cool. I really like this. We cannot make it that far. Can I just? Oh, I can. This is some like 2000 PS2 era like video gaming this right now. This is cool. This is awesome. Is this the final area? This can't be. Because we're not even at Tantal.
Raiders already tore through here.
Jesus. Wow. Yeah, no, those stormtroopers got. I guess I have to squeeze through that way. I'm gonna go up here. Oh, nothing? Okay. Oh, squeeze through here it is. Whoa. Yeah, okay, we can't go through there.
That's not opening.
Oh. No? No? I don't know what this is for. That's awkward. Oh!
Nice work. Let's keep heading up.
I can't open the... Wait, hold on. This does have a reason for existing. Look at that. Boom. That's what you guys come here for. The big brains and the big gameplay. Oh no. Oh no, this is not... There we go. Both fit through the door. Just in case.
Looks like a big firefight up ahead.
We'll manage.
Good luck. Looks like I've got a raider on my tail. Gonna shake him.
I need to focus.
Should be all good. Should be all good? There's another little circle door thing, and I don't see a electrical thing, so I guess we're jumping. Whoa. Sup, assholes? Wow, you were a very durable stormtrooper, Jesus. This is awkward. Okay. What? Okay, Jesus. That was way harder than it should have been. Can you even... Ow, okay, you can. All good.
Ooh! Ooh.
Oh. Okay.
Easy, brother. Same so for me.
Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
That is an elevator I can't interact with. Oh my god.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Alright. We going, we moving.
What are you doing down here? Hey, who are you?
Awesome. Oh, that was close. Don't know why I didn't give him my jump before. His lightsaber sound effects are so sick. Oh. Hey, I'll be there in a second. What's up? Ow! Put that, but I'll just. It's probably on a back trip? For Kunlaw.
Pathetic.
Hello, Jesus! What did that guy do?
Dagan Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
And your master chose poor me.
Everything he has in his pump.
The guys are emptied.
I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
Alright, time to go. This way.
There's our man.
Oh, are you gonna betray us? I still feel like he's gonna betray us.
Swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Just cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the Bedlam Raiders.
Dagan may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
My dead body.
Or you're gonna die, Bode. I don't know. Oh god. I messed up. Why does that say R? Oh god, that gets me. Oops. Okay. Oh man, this is pretty cool. Whee! It's really fun. Huh. Probably go single saber, but I don't know.
You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. Man, will you look at this place? Incredible. Just incredible. Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a HUD enforcer.
Eliminate the Jedi.
Perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
I think I broke it.
All of this. Hope we're not too late. If Dagon gets off planet with the compass,
he flies out of here and we never see him again.
Well, then let's pick up the.
Where are we going? Sure. Oh! Yes, thank you. Is that the wrong way? I think that was the wrong way. Well, now I don't know what's going on. Who's shooting me? Jesus.
Diggers for round three?
Round three already? I've lost count.
What do you think you're doing with that thing?
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
There's nothing out here. Oh wait, there is something out here.
Z can decrypt this for us.
There. Oh, that's what I need this open for. Hey! Jedi stuff. Oh. Uh-oh. There we go. That is a lot of eczema pee. Can I? Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. That works. Did I see something in the corner of my eye? Oh, I did. I guess I did.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Oh, I thought. Wow, that was really clean glass. What's that? Oh, that's so silly! How do I do this? Oh, I could just do that. Whoa!
Buddy.
Thank you, Vogue.
DD, help him out.
I had. God damn it, Bo. God damn it. You'll make anything fun. Cool. More skills to pay the bills. Or so they say. I don't know. Give me 1 second. I forgot to turn on the Twitch on my phone. There we go. All right. Before we go anywhere and do anything, do sick flips and shit. Weird. Why was a BD on my shoulder?
Fight coming. You ready, brother?
This is a pretty cheap way of getting XP. Probably lock on. Yeah, either Bode's gonna betray us or he's gonna die horribly.
Focus.
I don't know which one yet. Good. Yeah, you know what? Let me switch my stance. Because if I am fighting ready?
Always
Dagon. I don't know. I feel like his stances are too fast for me, so I should probably go with a faster stance than like the cross guards. Even though I really like the cross guard stance. It's so sick. Oh Jesus. Jesus.
Hope you saved some for Dagon.
Oh, so all many.
Right. How about you, BD?
We gotta fight it, Cal. I'm game if you are.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out. Or go to Tanalore. That is yours to decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to? Enough! Tanalore beckons.
Target acquired!
Yeah, Boat, I got it.
Let him have it.
Break you.
Lead.
I need one. Now, BD.
You're still chained by the past.
Huh? Wait, what? What is going on?
Die! Wait here, BD.
Perish.
You're an embarrassment. Help, BD.
Step into his mind palace?
Hey, buddy.
You miserable fool.
Weak. A Jedi, indeed. I did what the Order was too weak to do, and for that, she betrayed me.
My turn.
What is going on?
You will not stop me. How pathetic.
Just genjutsu? Like, what is this Naruto bullshit?
Right between the eyes. Is that
face me.
Turn the tide.
A little help, bud.
You're still chained, bud?
I am surprised that he is not dead, but he might die by the end of this.
You're an embarrassment.
BD, let me deliver your wretched demands. Won't stop. You're terrified.
Live here.
I could annihilate you, Jax. You would never know this. Pathetic. Weak.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, when you break his concentration, that's pretty cool.
And for that,
this is cool. What is this?
You're an embarrassment. I'm just superior. Is that it? Your demise is inevitable.
Can I block those or parry them? I wonder. Oh man, this fight. Oh my, every time. I guess this isn't good. I thought we were gonna have three fights the entire game, but Jesus Christ, each time they just one up each other. That's awesome.
You're still chained, bud?
Is that it?
You miserable fool.
Oh.
Throw it. Try to escape. Bear witness to true power. I'm simply fast.
Here, buddy.
I won't miss.
Help me, BD.
I could annihilate you. Never know this.
Toss me one, BD.
Ah, God.
Face me.
I kinda wanna know what that does. Shotgun, I landed right on top of it. This fight's cool. This fight's really cool. They keep one-upping this fight and it just gets cooler and cooler.
You're finished.
Help me. Is this? Can't face me alone. The order was too weak to do, and for that she betrayed me.
Oh, I can't force push him back.
Fight me. You.
Jesus! Stop! I'll just shoot you.
I need one. You will suffer more then. You're terrified. You're an embarrassment. I could annihilate you. Yes.
there is nothing left.
Jesus, I couldn't get away. It wouldn't let me. This freaking circle. Circle was like, nah. Oh. You missed it. You missed some cool stuff. But how is she?
Is that it? Another tunnel or mine?
You're still chained by the past. That she betrayed me.
Like how BD's like, what is happening? Even BD's like, holy shit!
And for that, she betrayed me. Come here.
No! I don't know what this. Oh, that's a lot of help. Frame rate. Oh, he actually got hit.
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. Can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering. Shame. Anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You! Whoa! Really?
What happened?
Some kind of force hallucination. Fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Peace.
BD?
Some good news?
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first. See if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
This thing was too clean. Right?
You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can't wait to hear the news.
Meet you back at the Mantis.
Whoa! Seems too clean, too... I don't know. Bode, are you sure you're not a traitor? You're not gonna stab me in the back? I still feel like he's a traitor. He's gonna stab me in the back, definitely. He has the arms for it. Hmm. Plus, there's like a lot of noise being made here, so I wouldn't be surprised if Inquisitors or Vader shows up. Oh, that goes all the way down. Huh. There's a box right there. Don't know where that box is. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Damn, that was cool. Is this the end of the game? This doesn't feel like the end of the game. This is a very long elevator. That? Where are we? Rift Pass? Okay. I know it's over there, but I can't see it. There we go. Peak paint. Cool. Marco, Lola. Yeah, no, this feels weird. Like the game's trying to trick me, like this is the end. But it's not the end. I don't think it's the end.
Let's show this to Z.
Oh, I'm over here. Interesting. They open automatically. I think we have to manually open if we've never been there before.
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force. Will the way appear?
Yeah, after all this, kind of seems like a lot of horseshit. But who knows? Where does this take us?
believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
I timed it perfectly. Okay. It's hard to see these echoes.
My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Again? Oh.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Okay. That was a little close. Oh, you're an echo. Huh.
Dead end. What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
What? Very confused. Oh, that's what? What was that? Okay.
Nice throw, BD.
You know, they're not instant deaths, so just lose some health. Which is fine by me. I wonder how I get up there. Oh. Is that what I have to do? Maybe I could get to it from over here. Whoa. It's never the end. It'll never end. I just grab this. Oh, I can. Cool. Oops. Wait. Yeah, it took too long. Easy way to solve this puzzle. Just have the puzzle work for you. Ah! Oh. Oh man, my brain's so huge. It's so humongousaurus. I think we can all agree that Bode's gonna betray us, right? Hey, scaredy cat! How you doing? Are we surviving? Barely! This game's awesome. It's so good. I think we might be at the end? Probably? I don't know. Wait, can I, or will I just die? I'll probably just die, but we could try it! I bet they're really surprised, though.
Ooh. I think I'm done. You don't scare me. You really do that? He's on the run.
Ayo. God, this game's so cool. Ah, it's so cool.
That's so much better.
It's so cool. Like I'm loving everything about this game. Honest to God, not sponsored by EA in any way. Yeah, you haven't been. I don't think you've been streaming lately.
Center myself.
Scaredy cat. Have you been streaming? Mostly Terrace streams. Yeah, mostly. You mostly do those in the morning, huh? That's when I sleep. That's when I get home from work. The morning.
I gotta go somewhere.
All speed to Jenna.
I still think this area is gonna get attacked by someone.
Cordova can repair that compass.
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor. We're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. I definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Reese. All around you.
I just sensed something, Grease. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me?
It's pretty good. What is desert appropriate? Are those Jango Fett colors? Blue and brown? Or says blue and red? Or blue and black, rather. Hmm. Star Wars Jedi Survivor? Nah, it's Star Wars Jedi Styles. God, this is... I wish this would be so much cooler if the back actually flapped. Like, if they had fabric physics on the back. They don't have fabric physics on the back. And it just seems really dumb. Just looks really dumb. But, like, it's pretty cool, though. Yeah, we're gonna wear it. Despite me complaining about it, we're gonna wear it. Do I have pants that go with these? I don't think I do. Wish I could switch the color on this. Oops. That's fine. Zoomies. Oh god, the mullet. The mullet. It's so cool, but it's so dumb. And vacation time, then work. And digital logins, work picked up. No! So much. So much in... I had vacation. Two weeks ago. And I was sad to go back to work. It sucked. It was awful. I don't know why. If you're wearing robes and you're clean shaven, you're doing it wrong. You gotta have the beard. You gotta have the beard. Alright.
Alright, we're here. Get in your chair.
Would the green lightsaber be good for this?
This always clears my head.
Actually. Temperance. Yeah, we're gonna go with temperance. We need a chill. I like the wrapping, like it's barely holding together. I like it. Looks cool. I get wood? Wait. Rip. Mahogany. I don't think they have mahogany in space, sadly. But now the reps don't make any sense. I'm gonna go orange. Does the orange look good? With this outfit? I don't know! Gotta have a shaggy wizard. How was it? Go anywhere? Went to a shooting range. Watched movies. Chilled. Relaxed. It was enjoyable. What about yellow? Not feeling yellow. This is why you should never give me these options, because I can't make up my mind. White? I feel like everyone chooses white. Every time I see a video of this game, everyone has like the white lightsaber. I'm like, it's real rich. Let's go indigo. Yeah. I like the like drunken rogue look that we were going for, but Space Wizard also really cool, right? Yeah, we can do magenta. Let's go do magenta. I was staying away from magenta because I felt like it was a little on the nose for what I'm wearing, but yeah, we'll go magenta. Rose? It's cool. You know what? You know what? Should we go back to our hobo look? Should we go hobo? Full hobo? I will say this is more of like a personal preference, right? But I don't like how skinny Cal is, because when you do this and you go like this, he looks a little too skinny. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. But it's probably just personal preference. But we'll go. Wanderer. Yeah, Hobo Jedi. Oop. I guess technically he is homeless, considering what happened to the Jedi Order, but...
Master Cordova.
Space hobo!
Dag and Gera had the last compass, but it's...
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This... can be repaired.
I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
Is Bo dead? Are we still in the Genjutsu? I'm looking at Bo to just, I'm staring at him. I'm like, there's something wrong. There's something off right now.
But, you know, it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me a hand,
of course, Grease. Nice.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Hey, Seer. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Technically, you had two teachers, so...
Everyone? The Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor! Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late. I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey... oh, that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah.
Man, that lightsaber sure is shiny. Sparkling.
Something's bothering you.
You know me too well, Scrapper. Just thinking about Kata.
Thinking about if I betray you, will you still be friends with me?
It's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so.
Man, that is vague. That is, like, super vague.
I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the Hidden Path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey.
Wow, you seem like such a traitor right now.
Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah.
Cal's glove looks like it smells. Like.
I'm gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
View, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
It took you long enough.
Space bang.
Man, I can't wait for us to go back and everyone be dead. And someone's gonna be barely alive and be like, it Bo did it. Hold on.
I hold many curios for you, Outlander. Yes, that suits you, noble one.
Looks good to me.
That was fated for you.
Thanks.
Can't go wrong with this.
The wisdom you've recovered is a boon.
Bo hasn't betrayed anyone yet.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
God, I just had the feeling in my gut.
Master Cordova, you did it.
Thanks, Scary Cat, for popping in.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. Hold them off as long as they...
I knew it! Oh.
Sorry about this. Oh. Son. Son, you don't have to do this. No! Master Cordova!
He's dead! Boat is the compass. Go after it. Go!
Damn. Not even like once. Three times just to make sure to know that he didn't do it on accident. Wow! Like I saw it coming, but goddamn, you didn't have to do that. Jesus. We're on the speeder!
Cordova.
This is awesome.
Walkers are headed for the archive.
This is Star Wars as fuck.
Ah!
Jesus. That was a very Jedi thing to do. It was cool though. Okay, now that Bode has betrayed us, yeah, we're gonna kill him pretty horribly. Uncharted.
Why Bode? For this?
We fought. For and because you dressed like that.
And you're just gonna hand it to the Empire?
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
Who are you giving it to?
Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right. What have you done?
Oh shit, is Vader coming? Family safe.
You get them out of there. Right now.
What have you done?
What the? What?
You can't be.
Or is he supposed to be Starkiller? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Are we playing a seer?
Master Junda.
This is our home.
Defend the archive.
Remember your
This is awesome.
Gather fire and buy time for the others to evacuate.
is Vader gonna just pop up? I feel like Vader's just gonna pop up. This is awesome. Right.
Yes, but the Empire is attacking the main gate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong.
What is this?
Only range stones remain. Excellent teamwork.
Ooh, what's in here? Nothing.
Have you seen Cal?
No. The BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look! Walkers!
Cannot reach the main gate.
This is so cool. This is so cool. Nothing? Nothing? Just making sure.
Clyde, we have to stop the walkers.
It's so dumb. I love it. Bowling.
You got its attention?
There's more munitions on the second level.
Please help me!
Huh.
They think they stand against us.
Oh. It's interesting. Her style is like a mix of Cal's. Like Cal's heavy stance is his heavy stance and his what is it? Double bladed stance.
Marin, can you?
Of course.
Do I get this outfit for Cal? That'd be cool. Wee.
Many more will die if we do not secure the hangar. He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact codes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price.
This guy's just having a bad day.
Then we'll stop.
Didn't say that there's like a box here. Oh, I don't have the map. Oh, this guy. He's like, yeah, I'm relaxed.
At your side,
with my broken arms. Press the button.
What now?
Down to the hangar. You too. Breeze. Do you hear me?
Dear, what a nice surprise.
Stay in the Mantis until we secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck out there.
They've breached the gate.
Push them back.
We'll stop you.
So ridiculous.
Careful. You will suffer.
I'm trying to lock on to this thing, Jesus. So many.
Just turned off his comm.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. Got this.
Thank you, Grease.
I can't do anything about that. Oh man, this is gonna be a fight against Darth Vader, isn't it? The remaining anchorites. I feel it. I'm searching my feelings and I know it to be true. Shit.
Now. It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you. The remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Be
Jesus! Not expecting Seer to come out of this, right?
The power of the dark side. Elusive.
Jesus. Wow, that grab attack. This is gonna be rough. This is gonna be a little rough. Especially since I don't have my health upgrade. Okay. Ah!
Your failure is inevitable.
Jesus! He doesn't relent! I was trying to heal! Oh god! Okay. This is so cool. This is so cool! God, that does a lot of damage. Oh, it hits twice. Weird.
You have gathered the remnants. You have grown stronger.
Yeah. I've only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
Oh my god. Run away! Just walk away! She literally has a chance to just walk away. Yo. Yeah, Darth Vader on fire is a priest. A pretty sick aesthetic. So cool. Jesus! Okay. Wow. Yeah, the third phase. He's like, nah, I'm taking the gloves off. Metaphorically, he's still wearing gloves. Ah! Ah, my health! One grab. Oh my god, on this difficulty, one grab. All right. I can't believe it. I thought I dodged it. He's like freaking Jason from MKX. There's just if you're in that throw range, you're getting grabbed. That grab range is ridiculous. What?
Waste time.
Oh my god. This boss fight's some serious business. This boss fight is some serious business! I love how he's just walking you back.
You have grown stronger.
Waste time.
It just looks like he's not even trying. I love it.
Waste time.
This game's fucking cool, man. This game's fucking cool. Oh my god. Unless this somehow, like, goes bad, this is one of the greatest Star Wars stories ever told.
You take care of
easy.
Them. Yeah. They're safe. We'll find the proper place to bury them soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What raw deal? Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Wouldn't there be?
It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
That's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bode take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. This feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seed. I got the con!
To next.
Shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Wow. Wow. What even? How? I don't even. There's a lot to unpack with what just happened. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. All right. I'm gonna call the stream there. Holy shit. This game's amazing. It's so good. It's so good. It would be better without all of the issues with it, but from everything that we've played up to so far, Jesus Christ! It's so good. Man. Okay. Anyway, before I get lost in this game, even more so than I already am, thank you everyone for watching, for tuning in. For all your love and support, it is very much appreciated. Game's great. Game's good. It's good. It's great. It's good. I don't know how it's running on the PC. I don't know if they fixed it, but the PS5 seems to be running fine-ish. They seem to be, like, updating it, like, regularly, trying to, like, fix those technical issues. Still game in cutscene, for some reason. Still get those issues in cutscene. But, I'm finding those issues less and less in the game. So, yeah. That's a plus. So PS5, if you want to have fun. But anyway, thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. I don't know where the end of this game is. I don't know how this game's even going to end. I don't know where this is going. But regardless, have a good night, day, wherever you guys live, and keep on keeping on. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.